to Orlando. Trying to get to the, you see all the Disney stuff coming up now. Cool. Oh, Joshua's big head in the way. We're going to check in now. It's really pretty. I'll show you guys once I'm checked in what all it looks like. Isn't it beautiful? So pretty. All right. Are they going to some Halloween thing? All right, y'all. So this is the, it's so pretty in here and everything went so smoothly. Y'all, it is so beautiful. So we're gonna do a more of a detail. Y'all, look how pretty that is. Josh, we go behind here. Oh my goodness, y'all. Look how pretty this is. And I love the children's section. It is so chic and modern. Y'all, it is so beautiful. And while you're checking in, your kids can sit down and they can watch this so that they're not sitting around bored. Look at the artwork. Oh, Joshua. Wait. I think she's the one that did this artwork. But y'all, so beautiful. Is she the one that did the artwork? What's her name? Mary Blair. Joshua knows everybody. So her name is Mary Blair and this is her artwork. Joshua says she did It's a Small World. So yeah, you guys, let's get up to the room. Oh, the monorail coming in. That is so cute. Yeah. And then I love this. Did you see the artwork right here? Wow, this contemporary is beautiful. Oh, look at this. Replica of the ship. I gotta go in there. Okay. Okay. Take a left, Josh. Thank you. Perfect timing. Now, y'all, it is absolutely stupid.
If you forget everything, remember level 4.
Level 4? That's the food. Wow. And this is all shops, huh? Wow. It looked like we right where the monorail. We're right on the level of the monorail, y'all. Look at it coming through right now. I'm so excited, I don't know what to do. Look at that, is that the Magic Kingdom? Ooh. I think, y'all, look at the monorail. That is insane, and it's so quiet, listen. Wow. And look at all these shops down there. You guys, I am just too excited. There we go. Yay! Oh my goodness. So y'all know we gotta, we have, oh, look at the view. Oh my goodness, I love it. Oh my goodness. Let's see the balcony. Yes. Oh my goodness, y'all, look at this. Oh, I am afraid of heights, but we are going to work it today. Oh my goodness, our bell guy is so sweet.
Oh yeah, that is the heart of business.
What's your name?
Joe.
Joe.
Yeah.
Well, Joe, you are the sweetest. Thank you, Joe.
Oh my, it's my pleasure. It's good that you're here.
Thank you. Joe gets a good tip because Joe is very nice.
Joe is so sweet.
He is. Oh my goodness, y'all. The tub is just luxury. I'm loving the rain shower. And then you have the option to use this. Look at the shampoo, conditioner, and body wash already ready for you. You guys, oh my goodness. You know they use the H2O. Which is really good product. I still have so many of them at my house from collections of the Disneyland Hotel. You guys, I love the water closet. We have the, Josh, what theme is this? the Incredibles theme, which is so adorbs. And then we have our towels here. Love this section because you have, yeah, closet. You have your luggage holder. And then you have extra pillows, Conair handheld steamer. I like that, even though I brought one with me. And then we have the hair stuff. And then this one, I think if you want to wash clothes, this is what you would use, and they would wash your clothes for you. You have extra drawers here, you guys. Amazing. And look at that, the Incredibles, their clothes hang up in their uniforms, hung up in the closet. It's very chic. A lot of people probably wouldn't like this design. I think for what the hotel offers, I love it. I love that you have these different shelvings that you can use. You have your safe here, more shelving, drawers down here. And y'all, they did us some good. Look at that, they gave us a mirror, y'all. So cute. And then you have your Keurig. You have your ice chest here. And your little, you can put your foods and your snacks. More areas here where they have the coffees and teas, your condiments there. And then that's the refrigerator. And I love that it's see-through. Love this little seating area because whatever you want to put there, if you just want to sit and rest, that's really cool. Love this little area. This is really cute because whoever's sleeping here can work their computer here. This can be a charging station too, as you see the plugs down there. And then we have the beds. Oh, look how cute the beds are. So cute. What is that character?
That's Yzma.
Who?
Yzma from
Yzma. And then this is who?
That's Frozone.
So I like it because I love that. I like it because I like all of Disney. I want to hit all of the hotels to see what they all offer. And this, I love this. Y'all, look at that. If you're reading, just absolutely love it. And I tell y'all, it is amazing. The fact that they have a table here is amazing with this little seating. So whoever's eating, you can sit here and do some work if you're on your computer. And this is the pull-out bed here. I love it. It is very contemporary. It is very modern. It is very clean and neat. And y'all, the view. Mommy and Chrissy are already out there. Let's look at the view. How y'all like the view? Oh my gosh. Can y'all hold me? Look at the pool. Because I'm scared. Look at the pool. Okay, mommy, we got to walk down there. Look at the pool area. This hotel is really pretty. And this is the first one he did. Mm-hmm. So this tower is different. I'm wondering if this one is the club members. I think this is the club members tower. And then this is the regular, you know, visitors there. So those who have club, there's apartments. And then you got that walkway so they can access and easily come over to this side to get food and all of that. But y'all,
it's a water thing, isn't it?
You know, it's not that hot now. It feels so good. I'm just going to have some moments out here.
It's a water.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's what I love it. All right, y'all. So I'm going to get freshened up because, child, she got to take a bath. We traveled. We've been up since 11:59 last night. I'm going to take a nap. And then later on, we're going to figure out where we're going to go to eat. All right, y'all. Hope you enjoyed this. Hey, y'all. So I wanted to show you my Minnie Mouse luggage. Isn't she cute? So adorbs. And she works really good. Absolutely love her. And we're going to put the luggages under the bed. Right under there. Yeah. All right, y'all. So we got our little snack section up here. Some things we got from Trader Joe's. And our Trader Joe's trail mix, our Ritter Sports chocolate that we absolutely all love, the baked chips, absolutely love Fix Bar. So we got that one, which is strawberry, blueberry, and just the original Fig. Butter waffle cookies, and who can, man, live without Terry's? Okay, so I have a little bit of chocolate in your life. And we also got some Mary's crackers here and some cheese. Got the little makeup section here, hairbrush. Sister's little stuff is right here, her section. And then this is more things we got. Toothpaste, all that stuff right there. Hair gel, soaps. Well, not soaps, hair gel and hair foam. And this is a steamer. So I bought that steamer from home. We had to pack up all these vitamins for three people. Y'all, so many vitamins. So we have the vitamins over here. Vitamins. all the hair stuff there. So that's that section down there. We got all of the backpacks up top. And we won't be needing to use those until the day we leave. Already hung a lot of our clothes. Some people are leaving their items in the drawers. I mean, in the suitcases, because they packed it so well. Joshua has his socks, his shoes here. This is underwear. This is my little drawer, my pants. Because I'm going to be wearing stretch pants, y'all. Because she likes to be very relaxed. I have more stretch pants, scarf, more tops and pants here. And let's see what's down here. Oh, yes, this is all my night stuff. My different nightgowns that I'll be wearing at night. So now I just need to find my house shoe.
How cute is this?
Absolutely love it. All right, you all, we have finally made it to the Contemporary Hotel. I freshened up. We've just ordered some groceries. They come in about an hour and a half. I put everything away because I like to get everything. We're here for 6 days. So is it 5 or 6 days?
It's five.
It's 5 days total, but we leave on the sixth day. So, and this is a business trip, but also family vacation for family members. I'm here for business, but still will enjoy a little bit of vacation. But anyway, you all, we are having such a good time. It is so beautiful out here. This view is so amazing, y'all. Look, it is so beautiful. That water is so peaceful, y'all. Right, child. I'm just wearing ears today, no backpacks, because I don't want to have extra bags to travel. And who knows, I might find some here that I want. And I just wanted to carry that. So I got my little bow back here, my little Minnie Mouse ears. I'm about to show you all around the hotel as much as I can. Everybody's starving. We are hungry. All right, so let's go see what it looks like outside. There goes the monorail right there. And we're on the same level. You guys, it is so pretty. So let me show y'all what it looks like. So there goes the monorail, all the people. And it comes right through and whatever that was packed. And y'all just look at the inside. Isn't that beautiful? So pretty. And y'all look at the shop down here. All the shops down here. So you can go in here and buy some items. I see some ears I already have, but oh my goodness, that red and black is so cute. So we're gonna go down here because I even think it's more shops all over there. So we're gonna see what we see. So y'all stay tuned. We're waiting for Mommy and Chrissy. Steakhouse 71. We'll eat here another day when we come back, but it's so beautiful. You guys, this store is so cute. Happy Halloween, how cute is that? All of this, they have the same thing stuff Disney has, Disneyland. Oh, they have goodies over here. Look at this window. Isn't that cute? Yeah, they have a lot. I don't see no Christmas stuff. Our room is right up there. Look at, this is the lounge fly I got, but y'all are returning. I don't like the ears that matched it, but this is so pretty. So pretty. Oh, that's so cute. How much is that one? Is this all for dogs? I think this is all dog wear. All right, so all these lounge flies, I've seen them. I think the only one I have not seen is this one, but this is a wall of lounge flies. Y'all see that necklace? It's so cute. That's the way that looks right there. Oh, Josh, look at these. Oh, these were the ones I wanted.
These are the ones I wanted.
These are the ones I wanted. Chrissy can get these for 20% off.
This might
be. I'm not leaving the park without these.
I want those.
Yeah, I'm going to get these.
For 50?
Yeah, because Chrissy can get them for me.
I'm looking for that zipper.
Do they light up? Isn't that beautiful, y'all? They're so pretty. And I think these are for 39. Yeah, I'm not going to do it now, though.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look, that's new. I have never seen that. Is that what that is? Isn't that something? I remember you used to watch that. How much is that? 88. So yeah, coming back to get those definitely. Y'all, look at the Incredibles. So I'm glad they have their own little stuff because it's only fair. Y'all, look, we never see these. $19.99. How cute. And then this one is for 78. No, 75. That's really cute. Y'all, look at these little shops. They're so cute. Let's go inside here and see what we see. So Fantasia hours. How cute are those? How cute are these little t-shirts and stuff? Come in here and get t-shirts. Oh, that's cute. How much is that? Fine, how are you?
Not too bad. Were you guys coming for anything specific? Or we just
cruising? No, just looking, cruising. Awesome. Our first time here, but thank you for asking.
Thank you for the mini hospital.
Yes.
Yes, those are park exclusive.
Do you think they still have them, though?
They might. I don't know concrete for sure. Yeah. I'd love to tell you that they do.
Yeah.
I was in there the other day. I wasn't looking for them.
Right.
I didn't.
Right.
So
they sold so fast at Disneyland. Oh, my gosh.
I was there at Disneyland. Yeah. Came out.
Oh, really?
The Mickey.
Yeah, we got him. Thank God.
I saw just the piles.
It's so cute, right? So many people had, like, tons of them.
Crazy.
Yes, it was. This is so beautiful, though.
That's great.
Yeah.
Thank you. If you have any questions about anything, you'll be around.
Okay, thank you so much. Look at this. So cute. So these are like, look like little puzzles. Look at all this Star Wars stuff. So I have never seen this, Josh. Look.
Yeah, no, I've never seen
this. Oh my gosh, we do not see this. How much is that? You remember when he came out, press his belly. Chrissy. I mean, that is.
Oh, this is old school.
Y'all remember when he came out here, everybody was crying? Because I sure was. Yeah, look at that. That's awesome. So much of it in here. Oh, I like the way they have like the broom, the theme up there. I thought that was from Beauty and the Beast. You guys, these little shops in here are so cute. I love how they did this center shop. They have ornaments here. Oh, wow.
I love this.
Look at this. And this one? Which one? This one's beautiful. Oh, I think we might have to get this one. We're going to have to bring that back home. It's 24. We'll come back and get this one before we leave. Oh, look at this. Josh, you didn't see this. Those look like my ears. How much are these? Come on, look at this. They look like my tiger print ears.
Yes, it does.
Aren't they cute?
She looks so pretty.
So you would get these, and then stick your pins. You collect pins.
I needed something for my keys.
Girl, no. But you can use it for that if you want. But look at all of these different. Girl, look at them though. Look. It's so many, y'all. But look at these right here. I love the pins. You pin lovers, eat your heart out. This one's so cute.
The bell pen.
Isn't that cute? Oh, look at this one. Isn't that one pretty? Your little, I think you can. Oh, she's pretty. Oh, look at Cinderella. Cinderella. And then we have this one. Mama, look at Snow White. She's so cute. Y'all, so pretty. Yes. Y'all, it's so many. Y'all, look at this. It says friends. I want it. So they got more stuff down here. Stuffed animals. Oh, look at this, Chrissy. He's soft. Look at these stuffed animals. I love the Aristocats. Okay, so there's two Aristocats that I'm loving here. First of all, we can't take her, but how cute is she? Joshua. Oh, we don't never see her.
They never have her.
She's the aristocrat. She's 34. Oh my gosh, y'all. She's so cute. And then look at her right here. She's a weight. You know those weight ones? She is so cute. That is too cute. I love it. Did you see these? Yeah, I'm going to get one, but I think I'm just going to get it from Disney because I don't want to carry it on the plane. She's like a burger. Okay, y'all, so this is the end of the shopping. This is the outside. I'm going to show y'all what it looks like on the outside so we can see the fireworks from over here. But this is the way the shop looks like, and it's called Fantasia. So, y'all, look at the arcade. Oh my gosh. Do you see that big back Pac-Man?
Yeah, look at the arcade for the kids.
That's cute. Oh my goodness. Is this the old school Pac-Man? That's a big Pac-Man. Did you see this one right here?
This takes me back to my childhood.
You see this one? Oh my gosh, this, they need to bring this back. Josh, they got Guardian Galaxy over there. Y'all, look.
Look at those they have over there.
Look at this. This is crazy. It does remind you of Chuck E. Cheese. This monkey ball, never heard of that. Oh, this is the, are you serious? You didn't put no money. Look at this, y'all.
This takes me,
these are so cute. This is really fun. And I think you can even do your Chrissy, look. We come here to take some pictures.
The photo booth, y'all.
This is Pac-Man too. Now how is this Pac-Man? Josh, how is this Pac-Man?
This is
I remember this at the Boys Club. At the Boys Club. This man, I think I'm gonna have to have one of these in my house. Y'all should play. Y'all should play. It's the old school Pac-Man. Look at that! Oh my god!
Oh my gosh,
that's Miss Pac-Man.
That's Miss Pac-Man.
And that's Pac-Man right here.
This is,
and there he goes right there. Let's go on the other side. Galaxy. So awesome. So y'all, look at this. Isn't that beautiful?
Josh, what should I do?
That view out there is so pretty. All right, we're going to Disney Springs. Everybody wants to go there instead of eating at Chef Mickey's tonight because you do have to make reservations. So we'll do that a later date. And let's go see what Disney Springs is about. We got to catch the bus there, y'all, because this place is huge. She was thinking, honey, it was like a little cute park, child, please. Miles and miles and miles. It's crazy. So my conference will be over there tomorrow. That's what. All right, y'all, so we're going to Disney Springs. So you have to catch, you can actually go out that door right there, the side door, we're going down. And this is the bus stop right here. It says bus stop, this is clear as day. Bus stop, all right, let's see where it takes us. The bus stop, bus comes here and picks you up. And this is where it takes you. All right, that's that information there. Let's see. Information there. All right, y'all, so we're out here. Say hi, Josh.
Go, girls, going inside.
Yay! Say hi, Josh.
Hi.
Mama, you sit here and I sit back over.
Why are you bullying everybody?
I don't know. In between us.
Oh, okay. Say hello. Say hello. Hi.
My dream.
Mama's dream has come true. Okay, y'all, so it is a nice, breezy, cool evening, y'all. It was hot when we first got here, but oh my goodness, it feels so good right now. This is this the life?
Yes, y'all. I just can't wait to see more of it.
Y'all, it was 43 degrees in Chicago. No, I wouldn't come in the summer. I would never come in the summer.
Yes,
so we're gonna see. We're coming back in March, y'all. So we're gonna see how it is in March. But as soon as we get to Disney Springs, I will show you guys what it looks like. So they said she could. So they say it's very important that when you go and get dropped off at the bus and you get back on, make sure you are getting back on the bus that's taking you to where you're staying. Okay, because if you just can't get on any bus, because you'll be going to the wrong destination. Okay, you guys. So. Make sure that you're reading your information right and that you get on the right bus. So we're at the Contemporary, so we want to make sure we're getting back on the Contemporary when we return to the hotel. All right, y'all, so we're going to see how long it takes. I think it's every 20 minutes, so we'll see. Stay tuned. Everybody agrees tonight we want burgers. We want something simple and easy.
All American Burgers. Hi, Bonnie.
Oh yeah, I've heard of it.
How are you?
I'm good. You relax. Y'all, it's so pretty. Look over here. This is what it looks like here. A lot of people are in their costumes because there's something going on. You like it? Okay, so do you need to make a reservation? If y'all do, you need to go on and make the reservation. Here comes the bus, you guys. This is all we have to do. So Hollywood Studios. Okay, so y'all, very important that you see that bus says Hollywood Studios. So we're not going to get on this bus. So we have to wait for the next one. Because this one is specifically for Hollywood Studios. So you see? So we're going to catch the one that's strictly for Disney Springs. Won't be getting on that one. There we go. Wilderness Lodge Contemporary. This is another bus. We won't be wearing that. Nope. Not that one. And he sees no one is getting up. So yeah. Won't be stopping at that one. No, no, no. We want Disney Springs. So the bus driver came back and told us, y'all, we are on the right bus, Disney Springs. So thank God for him. That was very nice of him. It was the second bus y'all saw coming. That is the one we needed. Thank God the bus driver said, y'all, it's about 100 people getting on this bus. It's so so pretty. Yeah, look at this. Okay, so this is the drop off and then go back to the Contemporary. We have to go to number 7 and they'll come back and pick us up. They close at 11 o'clock. So y'all, I think they close at midnight. I think that's what he said was midnight. So you guys, so beautiful. Let's go and see what they have in Disney Springs. Stay tuned. Y'all, so look how pretty it is. So pretty. Coach, different shops open here. The Coach store. Pretty. Yes, ma'am. Oh, so these are the shops. Cool. Zara. Okay, what y'all want to eat? And then we can come and look at the shops.
Okay, Joshua wanted to go to House of Blues.
No, what was the deep
Lux.
She look cute. Okay, where is it? Mac, Coach, they got everything. Jimmy. Okay, look at the map. We're looking at the map, y'all. It's absolutely beautiful out here. So where did you
right want? Here 60
deluxe burger 60.
So where is Zara?
We're by Zara, which
is
was
that Zara?
Yeah, so 60 is over here. So let's go. Yeah, look how the sun, it smells like charbroil out here. And that's the Zara store, is beautiful. Isn't that pretty? Mac, J. Malone, they got them all out here. Free People. Yeah, so that Zara store is really pretty. The shopping area out here is really pretty. I love the way these trees are lit up. Isn't that pretty, y'all? All right, let's see what's through here. Oh, they have Kate Spade. They giving California a run for their money with the shopping. Kate Spade and Johnny Woods and Lulu Lemon, y'all. And this one says it's called the Market Building. It's up there. It's really pretty, y'all. Look at the Free People store. It's gorgeous. I love all the Free People stores. They're really pretty. Lululemon right there. And so look how pretty this looks. Y'all, this is so pretty. They have a Vera Bradley store, a Lily Pulitzer. Oh my goodness, Sperry. Y'all, look how pretty that is. American Threads. I love the Vera Bradley store. Oh my goodness, so cute. Let me go in here. This is so cute. Wait, Josh, I'm gonna look in here right quick. How pretty. This store is gorgeous, y'all. Look at this. We need one of these in California. Y'all, the Vera Bagley store. Look at the walls. All up here. Oh my goodness, y'all, look. I gotta hurry up, but y'all, look. They got wallets and wallets. Look at all of the Disney stuff. These things here, y'all. Oh my goodness. Isn't this cute? So adorable. This is pretty. Oh, this is cute. And look at this one. Mommy, did you see that one?
This is dedicated strictly to pictures.
This is Vera Bradley. Look at all of these toys. Look at this, Josh. Josh, you see the blankets? And then I guess that's how they make this Disney. Oh my goodness, look at the Grogu ones. Y'all, this is too cute. Look at Vera Bradley. I'm done. Y'all, this is so, and look how they do it back there. So pretty. Beautiful store. How pretty this is. Very pretty store. Lily Pulitzer. Y'all, everybody's hungry. I don't have time to. But y'all, look inside the Lily Pulitzer store. Oh my goodness. Look how pretty it is in there. Isn't it beautiful? So pretty. And then this is the Free People. This store is absolutely gorgeous inside. Y'all, look at that. This is so pretty. Oh my goodness. I'm already seeing, ooh, that dress right there is so pretty. Beautiful. This place is really cute. Look at the inside of the Johnny Was store. Look how pretty these shops are. Beautiful. Okay, Spade. Very pretty. Okay, it looks like we're coming to, this is the Welcome Center, guest relations right there, y'all. So you can go there and get all your information. That little girl looking at Chrissy. Okay, so this is the deluxe burger. So that's what we're going to eat right now. That pretty tree. Isn't that beautiful, y'all? Look how pretty that tree is. That tree is beautiful. So y'all, it's just so cute around here. So let's go inside and see what we get, y'all. This is what it looks on the outside. It's very cute. So pretty, y'all. This is what it looks like in the inside. All right, y'all, that's their menu. Large fries. Oh, and then they have here crafted burgers. I'm gonna get a classic bacon cheeseburger. So Joshua got a cookies and cream shake here. Taste that and see how that tastes, Josh. Taste the shake
beer.
Mmm.
Nice and thick.
This is crazy.
Bacon.
10 all day.
And I got a fries and a.
That's mom's burger. Wow. And then this is sister's burger there. Onion rings and fries. These are the sauces, like garlic aioli, and what is that? What is this one? Garlic ranch.
Oh, that garlic ranch is
sweet. Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, and then we got barbecue sauce. Y'all, look at the ceiling in here. It's really a pretty atmosphere. I love it. It's lighting up here. It's really pretty. All right, Joshua, my food is here. That's a lot of onion rings. Good grief, that's a lot of onion rings.
Oh my God.
I'm not gonna eat all these onion rings, child. I'm getting
a dog and a cat.
I'm getting a dog bag, a cat bag. This is my burger. That's what it looks like, y'all.
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna taste this burger for y'all. It's got onion rings. Wow. Gouda cheese. Let's see. Wow. And I did pray before I ate. Yum, yum, yum.
Goodness, y'all, make sure you stop by and get this. Everyone's enjoying their food. Delicious.
You guys, look, it's so pretty over in here. This place is beautiful. So that burger place was delicious. Look at this. How beautiful this is. Y'all, so pretty. Just stunning. I'm just taping because I gotta tape it. Here. Yo, look how pretty that is. And this is the Frontera Cocina Mexicana. So that looks like a really pretty restaurant. Yeah, it is just stunning out here. Really, really pretty. So this is the welcome center for guests. So you can come in here. Some more. The Francesca. Yeah, they got some cute stuff from Francesca. This is the front of the Cochina place right here. Yeah. Oh, they have a Lusitan. I never pronounce that place right. But we have one in Malibu. Isn't it pretty in there, y'all? Beautiful. Y'all, it's a lot of people out here tonight. Lord have mercy.
I love Disney.
But this place is awesome. This is so pretty. That is so cute. Very pretty, y'all. Isn't that pretty? I want to get a picture of this window. Look at that window. It is so pretty. These windows look so real. See the houses. Josh, you see this advent calendar? This one, they have it out, y'all. It is so pretty. That one's beautiful. Oh, there goes the houses. So remember the ones I got last year? These are the continuation of it. They glow. You turn them on, they're so pretty. Isn't this pretty? Look at this one, Rami. Look at this. That is stunning. 16. That is absolutely beautiful. They really love each other because they ain't said nothing to not one customer. They just in conversation with each other. This is so beautiful, y'all. And then look at this tree. This section right here. And then look at these. So pretty. Look at these up here. Y'all, the displays here are better than... Oh yeah, did you see the ornaments, girl? Look at this one.
I know.
Oh my goodness. This is so beautiful. This one's 12. Let me see that one you just had, sister.
The pear?
Yes. Y'all, look at this pear. This one's 12 too. Look at these. I love the mushrooms. You see this side? Isn't that pretty? Look at these, they're so pretty, y'all. Y'all, the hair section is just beautiful. Look at the hair section. Y'all, oh my goodness. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? All of these are so beautiful. Beautiful store, but they did not say hi to not one customer. I don't know what's going on with that, but I think that that's beautiful. Oh, y'all, at nighttime, it's so pretty. Look at the... That Johnny Wood store, honey. That store is beautiful. I love the wallpaper and stuff in here. Let's see what's in Sugar Boo, y'all. Ooh, wow. Y'all, look at this place called Sugar Boo. Okay. You see this place? Look at this. Mommy, look at this. Look how cute that is. Oh, I love it. It's called Sugar Boo. Look at these little. All down there, you guys, this place. This is so cute. Oh, I gotta get an ornament. Y'all, look at this. And then this one's called a chill pill.
Right. How you know?
Look, it says chill.
It says chill pill, y'all. Chrissy, did you see this? Chrissy.
Yeah.
No, you didn't see this. Chrissy. It has to be gotten.
Are you serious? I'm just sitting right out here.
Hold on. Look at this. Y'all, this one's for 21. This is ridiculous. And Chrissy, look. They even have like hamburgers. No, this is macaroons with sprinkles. So cute. She's singing this.
Is she singing?
Yes, she is. She's singing Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. That's too cute. All right, y'all. Look at these. This place is my kind of place. Look at all of these. Wow. Which one? The garland down here? Isn't that beautiful? Gosh. She is gorgeous.
That's crazy.
Y'all. I wonder if they have it's many of them. So it's a bunch of little Christmas fairies. Look at these. And they're like for, I don't know what the prices are, but y'all, they're so cute. Ma, what did you say was cute? The mushroom? Oh, Ma, look. Chrissy, you didn't see this Mary Poppins? $21 for her. What's his name, Mom? Neil? Is it Neil Simon?
Who?
What's the singer?
Come on,
that's the country singer. Y'all, is this Prince? I'm done, y'all. I think that's Prince. Elton John, Willie Nelson. That's exactly who that is. You guys, look at these. Oh my gosh. That's Prince. And it seems like it's only two of him left. Look at these. They are so cute. I love overalls. They never go out of style with me. And y'all, look at the pink ones. Let's see how much these overalls cost. Y'all, they $6.50. Wow, so cute. They're very distressed and very cute. This one's beautiful. Y'all, look at this little glass. It's only it's $9.50. I'm wondering, should I get it? Should I get it? I don't want to break it. I will really have to wrap this up and put it in my purse. Okay, I think I'm going to get it. Hi.
How are you?
So that's the name of this. Sugar Boo, y'all. The store is crazy. Y'all ready?
No.
Wolfgang Puck over here. And now we're going to the Coca-Cola store, y'all. Let's see what's in there. Now we're going to go in to the Coca-Cola store. Let's see what's in here, y'all. Ooh, it feels good because it's hot out here. Okay, what's going on? Coca-Cola lovers. Wow. Look at this, y'all. Wow. This is some serious Coca-Cola lovers, huh? Different kinds of Coca-Colas here. Wow. They even have cherry Coca. Look how cute she is. Look at this. Chrissy, did you see this? Oh, how many?
cute. Chrissy, look. Look. Isn't that cute? They had the Monopoly game, y'all. They ain't playing. Look at all these different Coca-Cola hats. Sprite. Oh my goodness. And then I love the sweatshirts. Oh my God, especially this one.
I like this one.
How much are they, John? They come in different colors, y'all. Put them up close. Put them up together. And how much is it? $69.95. And you can choose your colors. Y'all, and they even have those. They have so many. More socks. But look at this shirt. This one's cute. Yum, yum, yum. I like that. Look at these keychains, y'all. So many to choose from. Oh my goodness, this one's cute. Very, very cute. This is a bottle opener.
Oh, that is cute.
Isn't that cute? It's very pretty. What is this? Lip glosses? So I don't want to go up there. Not unless y'all want to. Yes. Look at all of these ornaments. They are so cute. I love the Christmas ornaments. They are so cute. The old polar bear Coca-Cola commercials. Look at this one, you guys.
I like him like a bushy
one. Oh, this is 10. It's a 10. Like you can just hang it up somewhere in the house. Isn't that cute?
I like
that. Take that off, because he is so... Oh my goodness. Look at that penguin. Cute. Look. Yes, take this one off. It's so hard to remove them. Y'all, look how cute he is. He is stinking cute. He's for $19.96. He is so cute.
I didn't know.
How cute. Look at this one. Did you see this? Mommy, right there. Mommy, you didn't see this one.
Oh, I love those.
Chrissy didn't see him. You guys, look at this. Oh my gosh, look at these Santas. They are so cute. Look at him. Isn't he cute? You know what I love?
They say that they're
going to
have a deal by tomorrow, possibly.
Oh, praise the Lord. Mom, look at this. Mommy. And y'all, look at the front and the back. This is so cute. It's for $34? Y'all, it is so thick. Yeah, look at this. $34.99.
I remember him.
Oh my, get that Santa one. Y'all, look at these. That is so pretty. For $24.95. Wow. That is stunning. That is a beautiful ornament. $29.95. Girl, do you know how much this would be at Aldi? Y'all, this is beautiful. Very pretty. $19.95. And I love the Santa. Did you see all the wall art, Mom? The vintage. Y'all, look at this. Vintage wall art. I love it. Look at that one down there.
Obsessed with Coca-Cola.
But I like the vintage look. I think it's so pretty.
I like the vintage look too. It is very pretty.
More mugs. Ma, you see this one? Yeah. Look at him.
Isn't he beautiful?
Y'all, let me bring it down so y'all can see how he looks. He's $19.95, and he is so cute. Look at all these. Oh my goodness. Yes. Let me bring it this way. It's so bright. So cute, y'all. Oh, isn't that cute? Got these little baths. It's cute. Y'all, Disney Springs is wonderful. So this looks like a concert area. That's the AMC. That's water where people are just sitting around chilling. And it looks like they're about to start singing. It looks like there's gonna be some kind of concert going on here. Y'all, they got the Galaxy Super Marvel Superhero Headquarters. That's a store they have. My goodness, they got something for everybody. Signature candles. And they have a salt and straw. Chrissy, they got a salt and straw. Wow. So y'all, this is the M&M store. And then there's the House of Blues right there. Wow. What this M&M store looks like. Wow.
There's one in Vegas, just like.
It smells like chocolate in here. Y'all, look at this. So cute. Look at the colors in here, y'all. My goodness.
They got yellow. I'm gonna bring them up for you.
Yeah.
These are cool. These are real smooth, cool. I like it.
Yeah. Hi. Thank you. Pretty good. How are you?
Doing amazing.
Good. If you love M&M, stop by this place. Look at this. This is crazy. These are so cute. Oh, 2 for $30. They're so cute. And they even have the pillows, child. They got everything. Little outfits for kids, everything. Look at the pillows. Look at that. These are cute. Blankets, outfits. These are so cute. So you can fill these up with your M&Ms, whichever one you like. They are so cute. It's plastic. And then this one. It's cute. Look at all those M&Ms. That's insane. So you can get mixed colors and then you can choose the color you want. Look at the kitchen stuff. But y'all, look at this. The mixing bowl. Isn't that cute? $29.99. Look at these little ice cream spoons. Y'all, they got everything. The little measuring cups. Look at that.
Because I like him. I've always liked the
movie. So cute.
They added some new characters.
And then they have pajamas. Y'all. So cute.
Let's go.
Let's see if Joshua. Josh. Okay. Y'all, look at all these M&Ms. Look at that. How often do they fill these things? They have this option too, which is really cute. Chrissy, you see these socks?
Goodness. I know.
They're so cute. You can even get your peanuts specially made with your face on it. You guys, I'm sure a lot of y'all know that. But look at this. I love those. They're like Halloween colors. Okay, so many. You guys, so many, so many. And it's fun. Right in here? Yeah. Those are cute. They're very sturdy. So this store is called the Candy Cauldron. There we go. Those candy apples. So we're going to be going back to Disney. We're going to come back down here. It is wonderful. And yeah, y'all, come on out if you're down here in Florida. Make sure you hit the Disney Springs. Y'all, it is beautiful. It is wonderful. Very, very nice. Hi, ma'am.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm doing well. How
you're
are
so
you
pretty.
Doing?
I'm doing good. Have a good evening.
Well,
all right, y'all, we made it inside the hotel.
We are going up to the room and I'm going to sleep. So pretty at night. Isn't it beautiful? You guys, look at the nighttime. Isn't that pretty? Oh my goodness. It's so beautiful. All I gotta do is just wash my face, y'all. She done put on her pajamas. I cleaned up earlier, so all I gotta do is just refresh because I went out again. Just wash my face. But this is so relaxing here in that water. Y'all enjoying yourself. All right, you guys, so that was the first night for staying at the Disney Contemporary. And y'all, we have loved it. And so tomorrow I'm going to be going to the conference. And then after the conference, I'm going to come back and enjoy this evening. We'll probably be down there. We'll go downstairs and let you guys see the water view. Chrissy and Joshua is going to be going into the parks. I don't know which one they're going into tomorrow, but they're going to be carrying you all with you too as well, videotaping the sights and sounds. All right, you all, so stay tuned for much more for Char's Adventures TV. And I like the fact that we cannot see our neighbors. I love that. You cannot see the next balcony next to you. All right, y'all, so have a lovely evening. I'll see you soon. Stay tuned for much more with Char's Adventures TV. Good night. Bye-bye.